So, what do you think? Today's the day.
I don't know, man. I don't want to go.
You are so going in there, Rick. Come on. Go.
I'm not sure.
Don't be a pussy. Come on, you can do it. Go.
No. Keep that away from me. Keep it away from me. Fuck. No shit,
what?
Man.
Whoa,
I'm getting out of here.
Rapunzel, Rapunzel, I'm home now. Let your hair down.
Talking to me, old man?
I'm sorry, dude. I just couldn't help it. I had to joke on your hair. By the way, I am Jain, the famous stockbroker. Hello?
What?
Not much of a talker, huh?
But one hell of a drinker. Another one. The hell is your problem, man?
Easy, Tiger. I think there is a story behind your long hair. Come on. Tell me the story.
The fuck you think you are? A writer? You have no idea what I'm going through.
Hey, tell me the story behind you this long.
Whoa, get off me, man.
What do you think? You're the only tragic guy with a sad story? I'll tell you my story. Who would have thought that Mumbai's biggest stockbroker, Jain, is not having his wine in his vineyard? But in the shady bar, tomorrow when the stock market opens now, I'll be bankrupt.
Fine then. I'll tell you my story. Back when I was a kid, I hated going to school. I was always very curious and wanted to explore. So one day after school, I decided to ditch the school bus and walk my way home. Very soon I got lost, and little did I know what horrors did the streets had in store for me. I fainted. The doctor later told my parents that I had aichmophobia, a fear of sharp objects. Bullies in school used to scare the shit out of me. I was the laughing stock of the class.
Bartender, give him a drink. So you had a bad childhood. I'm sure your college life must be good.
College, you think? Come sit. Thank you.
But your family member must have supported you.
Family? They want me to see a shrink.
Listen to me, dude. You don't need shrinks. You want this. Dude. Cheers.
Yeah, whatever.
Fuck the shrinks.
Fuck the shrinks.
Tell me one thing. There has to be someone who always stood like a rock, supported you.
Yes. My grandmother. She was the only one who understood me, consoled me. But alas, she is no more. All I left of her is her sweet memories and this golden ring that she gave it to me on her deathbed.
Let me make you an offer. An offer about that ring. Can I have your ring? Just a loan, man. As a loan. As soon as I get my money, I'll give you your money. As a loan. Please.
Fuck yourself.
Dude.
I'm getting out of here.
I'm kidding, dude.
No.
I'm just kidding. I'm kidding.
I'll pay. I'll pay.
Dude.
I'll pay.
Take it. I'll pay for you. Go and live your life. Bye-bye. I'm sorry, dude. I was kidding. Keep the change.
ਕੁੜੀ ਨੀ ਤੇਰੇ ਪ੍ਰਾਣ ਰੰਗ ਦੇ ਮੁੰਡੇ ਬੱਟ ਦੇਣੇ ਸਾਰੇ ਮੇਰੇ ਟਾਂਦੇ ਕੋਈ
Aichmophobia. You can't use that knife.
Yeah, try me.
Okay, you think that knife makes you a big guy? Come out. The show is over.
I'm here. Everything's fine. This is Doctor. Dr. Kapoor. You know the shrink I told you about? The psychologist?
Dude, what the fuck is going on, man?
I can explain, okay? Arjun, look what you're holding right now. That's a knife. That's a knife in your hand. You see that? When was the last time you held a knife? Look here. Look at me. Look at me. It does pre-planned therapy sessions. This is one of it. You're holding a knife. You did it. We did it, man. You see, no more aichmophobia. It's cured, it's no more. No more aichmophobia, man. You see that?
Arjun!
There's a knife in your hand, man.
Wow!
You're cured, man.
We'll be right back. quite early and like around 5:30 a.m. in the morning.
Pathetic. It has been pathetic. It has been traumatic.
From Dadar we went to CST. And from CST we went to Govandi. From Govandi we are back here.
God, if you're there, out there, you're really not writing my script properly.
But the only problem we are facing is with the locations.
The only progress we have made till date is getting a wig for cheap. That is like 300 bucks.
And then I was just stepping over some raw meat which were getting stuck on my feet.
Advice would you give to them? Don't do it.
Got it.